isn't it the case that the arrests we saw of peaceful protesters at the weekend weren't an aberration, but were exactly what the Public Order Act is designed to do, to clamp down on legitimate peaceful protest, which should be a basic democratic right in this country?